On February 18th, 1776, from Norfolk, Virginia, Lord Dunmore dispatched a note to Lord Dartmouth expressing his inexpressible mortification upon learning that General Clinton had been ordered to the insignificant province of North Carolina to the neglect of this, the richest and powerfully potent province in America.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.